me tell you, it's a lot of work driving with a KLR in about a foot of snow. That's a big, heavy bike to be riding like this, and I'm not very good.